It's a very simple house, easy to live in.
Wow.
Then come see.
Don't you think it's too nice? All this calm and perfection. I find it oppressive.
Soothing.
You know how hard writing is for me? It's torture, it's self-inflicted agony, it's...
Well, then do something else.
Yeah, like what? Full-time housewife?
Well, it's an honorable profession.
Do you think you can't create a great body of work and raise a family at the same time?
At the age of 42, Bergman had directed 25 films. How do you think he would have done that if he was also changing diapers?
How do you feel about that?
I should feel bad, right?
No, it's just because you like him so much, I'm wondering.
Yeah, you do too.
Bergman was as cruel in his art as in his life.
How's your thing going?
Pretty good, actually.
What's it about?
How invisible things circulate within a couple.
And the story? Why don't you ever tell me anything? I tell you everything.
Don't want to jinx it.
Oh. Can I tell you about what I'm writing?
Yeah.
A young woman looks into the distance. Bergman occupies a very important place in her imagination. They loved each other passionately and awkwardly, like teenagers do. I want to be with you. And there was no place in their lives for this love story anymore.